Okay, I got asked in the camera club how to take out these power lines from an image. Now this image can be a little bit tricky because you have these bolts going through the line there and there, all the way down in here, all the way down in there. You have the lines going through trees, and you have a power pole right over here. Now the way I like to tackle this situation is by first cloning two pieces of the object out, and then using the patch tool, which is over here, and patching it out. Now first, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a copy of the background layer. Then what I'm going to do is first make sure that whatever you're cloning out or patching out, your brush is the same exact size of it, okay? So I'm going to take that, take a little piece of that, and take a little piece of that. Then I'm going to go to the patch tool, and if you don't see the patch tool and you see this, hold that down and go to the patch tool. Then I'm going to take that right there. And there we go. That's how it take that piece out. Now it's not going to look as great as if I was working on the original image, because there's a lot of weird gradients going out over here, and there is a way to take that out, but this lesson isn't really how to do that. So, but that's what I would do. It will take a long time to go through this. You don't want to take big chunks, just take little chunks at a time. You know, it really helps out right here. So what I would do again is I would take a little bit of this lightning bolt, and I would just go ahead and, you know, fake it through there. Then I'll take a little bit of this atmosphere, and I would put it right in there. Then I would take another chunk right in there, go to my patch tool. Now let's make it a little bit bigger. There you go. That's how I would do it for every single little thing. Just, you know, for the things that intersect edges, like this lightning bolt, you are going to have to fake it. You know, you are going to have to make a lightning bolt in there, which is, you know, it's not the hardest thing to do. Just like that. Like for something right in there, I would just a little bit at a time, just take that out, and I'm using the clone stamp for this, and then do the regular divide and conquer on the rest. Let's see if this will work. Yep. So I would do that on each power line that intersected a lightning bolt, that same technique, and each power line itself. Now on the trees down here, you have it's pretty easy to get rid of that. What you want to do is just take a little bit of the tree and just go straight over the power lines. And I'm not going in a fluid motion. I'm scribbling because that's the way nature works. Not everything is symmetrical in nature. So, you know, you don't want just everything to look smooth. And I'm just going a little bit at a time, sampling, painting. That way it looks more natural. So as you see just right now, that's what we had, and that's what we have right now. Now, for this area over here, I would do the same thing. I would make sure I'm selected. Take a chunk. All right, take a piece of that. Clone that out, this may work. It may be a little too big. I may need to break it down in a little bit smaller pieces, but we will see. Just want to get right on that edge. Make sure that when you're patching out something and you're doing this technique, you're not touching an element, another element. So yeah, it worked. And you just want to do that for the whole thing. And that's how I would take it out. You know, if you have any more questions or anything like that, or certain things that you want to know, just feel free to drop me a line, send me a Facebook message, or just comment in the club. I don't mind doing these things for you guys. But again, you want to use the clone stamp tool to take out a little piece. And then the patch tool to select in the middle of that piece. And there you go. Now the patch tool, make sure it's on source. And that's pretty much it. So sometimes you will have little things like that pop up. But if you just follow that technique, and it may take you 30 minutes, it may take you an hour, but it will work and it will get the job done, and it will look like that was a lightning bolt just in the middle of the sky. All right, take it easy.